39 households have been affected by strong winds in Ogwolo sub-county, Kalaki district.
We have like 39 houses that got damaged completely down. The roof is not there. The walls are down. And then the gardens, also there are very many gardens that got affected.
The LC3 of Ogwolo sub-county, George William Ewemu, says the situation is alarming and his people need immediate help and support. Ewemu says several villages were affected, but leaders are still assessing the situation.
My request and also to other well-wishers is to support the affected families with the tents and also other items, especially the actually tents is the immediate support that I'm requesting from any well-wisher or some NGOs.
Because all the uniforms which we are having, even the remaining four, they on your marks. Anytime they can fall. And this one of the shady on Saturday, the rain took it off. So now shady doesn't have where to sleep.
Several buildings, gardens, and infrastructure were destroyed. Residents have urged the government to procure seedlings for the people to plant trees and conserve the environment.
It is a disaster which has never happened since I was born on earth. And nobody can believe that such a thing could happen. We really appeal to government to come immediately, because the people don't have where to sleep. The people are stranded. They're just sleeping outside. At least a means of disaster and preparedness should hurry with the nets, but nets and tarpaulins, so many things, food crops. People don't have even something to eat.
The chief administrative officer of Kalaki, Christopher Okumu, says a team of technical officers have been dispatched to the field to assess the impact of the disaster. He has vowed to seek support for the affected families.
We are compiling details. We are costing the effect of the disaster. And then we shall sit down, both at the district and the sub-county disaster management team, and then forward our requests. One of the sources for support is OPM.
Story by Michael Onyinge for the news in Kalaki district.